Welcome to the Romanian River channel and my playthrough of Rimworld, Colonia number 4, hopefully longer lasting than the last couple. Hopefully. But we already have one dude going slightly mental. Did you pick up anything you don't want to have on you? Okay. It is getting to the point where I'm gonna have to start building outward. Which means... How many granite do we have? Sufficient number, but let's keep going. If I'm not mistaken, what are you doing? Sorry, but you were a pain. Forgot there was combat to be done. So, the other walls are gonna be like this. There isn't sufficient space, so... A bit bigger than it's supposed to be, so... And over here... a prison area. Somebody please prioritize hauling that. At least 5 and granite blocks. Vaughn's back. Things are going decently well. I hope I didn't just jinx myself, but yeah, they are. Not sure there's any construction. Well, everybody should be able to build. It isn't an ideal setup, but it is a setup. may not exactly be ideal, but... There we go. Things are starting to actually look good. Knock on damn wood. Oh boy. Drop pod. Okay. Shit. Okay. Somebody needs help. It's not gonna be an ideal situation, but well, actually, we could keep it in here. Somebody needs to do some building. Please do not make it awful. Okay, medical. You could. Whoa. That's Vaughn. Where's the other chick? There she is. Tony. Go rescue her pretty ass. You're getting better at it. Orders. Do I have any clear options? Because I don't remember. Okay. Then we need floors. What's your problem? Only bruises. Did I just end up with another colonist? Because I honestly don't mind that. Yeah, about standard, really. Not exactly luxury conditions, but they work. This guy looks well armed. Teenage female sapper. Okay, so prisoners. You're attacking me, bad man. Okay. Anybody who's got weapons, get ready. For a little fighting. Is she bleeding? You know, it's starting to really hack me off, this gods. Damned. Oh, it's late, isn't it? Beaver's got better looks. Oh, come on. What the hell do I have to do? Bricks. So is that why I can't build a god's damn okay, then just build a bloody wooden one in the end. That should work. Well, hopefully she doesn't die on me. Because I think she's decent. Oh yeah, she's got a pick now. Okay, she should survive the infection. Shit, that's a lot of them. Then I'm gonna house all of them. Okay, so zone. Not the best of conditions, but not much I can do. This guy needs to do a lot of that. How's this chick holding up? Oh shit. Galaga, I think? No. Iria, frog. Sorry, mate, but you got him. Infection's barely ahead, but she should survive. Barely, but are. Okay, furniture. Otherwise, you're doing fine. Who's the most social of you bastards? Okay, character, you. So I am the most one? Yeah. Pick up. That guy's sitting over there. Get the stone cutting. Okay, so far, so stable, cause yeah. Okay, set owner, Reaver. Hey, it's better than this is. Yeah, those things kind of degraded. That said, it is 33 minutes, so I'm gonna have to leave it off here now, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for watching, or more precisely, surviving up until this point, because gods know the editing's kinda interesting and my voice has a melodic tone to it. If you like what you saw, feel free to hit the subscribe button, like button, it does help out the statistics of the channel, gets more visible, you know, stuff like that. And to be honest, at one point I would like to actually make this a job so I can do better content with better quality, more games, more coverage, you know, stuff like that. Take care.